Three individuals on site described a robbery action that is monitored and recorded by the police in the area.